Pinch punch, the first of the month, no backstage passes. Okay, it's July the 1st. It doesn't look like July the 1st. It doesn't even feel like July the 1st, but it is July the 1st. We are officially more than halfway through the year. Goodness me, before we know it, we'd be talking about shopping days to Christmas. Yes, I know that as well. So, we are going to start. Do you know, I've got all my technology plugged in this morning and it's still going wrong. I've got my cup of tea. Everything I've remembered, and all I'm doing is watching that little spinny thing. It's what I think about at night. It's the first thing I dream about in the morning. And basically, it's taking over my life. But that's no problem. Look at me, still smiling. All right. Okay, let's have a bit of my Bonnie today. Here we go, guys. My Bonnie lies over the ocean. My Bonnie lies over the sea. My Bonnie lies. Fabulous picture of her dog Rosie. Oh, it's a good dog, Rosie. Good doggy. Sit. Stay. Roll over. Oh, good dog. Good dog. Anyway, so Rosie, I won't start all that again, loves the show. I think it's because she thinks she's watching Crafts. That's what it is. Or maybe she thinks I'm Barbara Woodhouse. Walkies. Anyway, we are going to do for Rosie Dog, how much is that doggy in the window? How about that? I should be saying, how much is that Rosie in the window? But we're going to do this for our Rosie. Let's start then. How much is that doggy in the window? Woof, woof. The one with the waggly tail. Is that dog in the window? I do hope that dog is for sale. I must take a trip to California and leave my poor sweetheart alone. If she has a dog, she will be lonesome, and the doggy will have a good home. How much is that dog in the window? Window. Rosie. She's excellent, you know. Really, really good. Okay, we're going to start with some Beatles. We are going to have a bit of I Want to Hold Your Hand. How exciting is that? But the doggy doesn't want to go. Right. And I've even managed to plug in my speaker this morning, so you may even be able to hear what's going on. Isn't that exciting? Right, come on now, please. Don't mess me around anymore. Just needs a bit of a talking to. Oh, yeah, tell you something. I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I want to hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. Oh, please say to me, you let me be your man. And please say to me, you let me hold your hand. Oh, let me hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love I can't hide, I can't hide, I can't hide. Yeah, you got that something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I want to hold your hand, I want to hold your hand, I want to hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love I can't hide, I can't hide, I can't hide. Yeah, you got that something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I want to hold your hand. Oh, let me hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. I want to hold your hand. Oh, see? It's going terribly well. Right, we're going straight crack on into Cliffy Richard boy, Harry Webb. Bachelor boy, that's what we're going to do. I don't think I'm in the mood for summer holiday today, or that one about him locking her up in the trunk. Can't cope with that. When I was young, my father said, son, I have something to say. And what he told me, I'll never forget until my dying day. He said, son, you are a bachelor boy, and that's the way you'll stay. Son, you be a bachelor boy until your dying day. When I was 16, I fell in love with a girl as sweet as can be. But I remember just in time what my daddy said to me. He said, son, you are a bachelor boy, and that's the way to stay. Son, you be a bachelor boy until your dying day. As time goes by, I probably will meet a girl and fall in love. Then I'll get married, have a wife and a child, and they'll be my turtle doves. But until then, I'll be a bachelor boy, and that's the way I'll stay. Happy to be a bachelor boy until my dying day. But until then, I'll be a bachelor boy, and that's the way to stay. Happy to be a bachelor boy until my dying day. Ah, Unless it's Subaka. No, I'm joking, joking. That was just the press saying that. Love that. Okay, now then, I do like a bit of a tongue twister, and it's as if I haven't already tested you on the secureness of your crowns like mine. Then we're going to have a look at a bit of Perry Como magic moments. They got a few quick bits in this, and I can't whistle, as you know. Magic moments when two hearts are caring. Magic moments, memories we've been sharing. I'll never forget the moment we met, the night of the hayride. The way that we hugged to try to keep warm whilst taking a sleigh ride. Magic moments, memories we've been sharing. Magic moments when two hearts are caring. Time cannot even erase the memory of these magic moments. The telephone call that tied up the line for hours and hours. The Saturday dance, I got up the nerve to send you some flowers. Magic moments, memories we've been sharing. Magic moments when two hearts are caring. Time can erase the memory of these magic moments filled with love. The way that we cheered whenever our team was scoring a touchdown. Time that the floor fell out of my car when I put the clutch down. The penny arcade, the tags that we played, the funds and the prizes. The Halloween hop when everyone came in funny disguises. Magic moments filled with love. Now you see, they don't write them like that anymore. If you wrote about the clutch falling out of your car, nobody'd know what you were talking about because they're all automatic these days. Anyway, why don't we stay with that era, the era of the polo neck jumper, and have a bit of Andy Williams and what should we have? Moon River? Oh, yes. And then, you know what I will say? You can't do Moon River without Wonderful World. Come on, please. It's coming, I promise. Moon River, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday. Old dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. To drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of work. did that last week as well. I'm really sorry. As I was singing, I suddenly thought it's on my list from last week. See, I make lists and everything. It's nothing left to chance. Ooh. Anyway, here we go. I said, didn't I? Wonderful World. I'm not going to play it this morning. We're going to have a lovely backing track so that I can actually... You can hear what's going on instead of me relying on my keyboard that the pedal's gone on. So that's a kettle gone and the computer went. Pedal. I see trees of green, red roses too. Still one of my favourites. Oh, nearly choked. So, it's time for the Welsh little section. And why not have a little dalliance into the words of the bard Gorosydd, but with the tune of Bette Midler, To the Rose. I know she didn't write it. Excuse me. Oh, dear me.
We hope for a better day.
Okay, now, I had to re-record this section because I just choked in the middle of whip crack away. I think it was a pesky flat who flew into my mouth. As I was saying, though, I said, we've already mentioned... Good dog, Rosie. Sit. We've already mentioned, Rosie, we cannot leave Brian out. So let's have a bit of whip crack away and hope that my I don't almost choke in the middle of this bit. Here we go. Me now, what have I got planned? I know. I thought we'd have a little go of my favourite things. Shall we? Shall we revisit The Sound of Music? I know Hazel will be applauding wildly at the thought of doing this, so hope the rest of you enjoy too. I'm watching that spinny thing again. It's okay. Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favourite things. Cream-coloured ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favourite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favourite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favourite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favourite things. Cream-coloured ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favourite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favourite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favourite things, and then Trefniant. What's that? What's that called? That's called, oh gosh, I can't remember. I can't even speak English now. It's called an arrangement. That's what it's called. A great arrangement of that. Did you hear the jazz flute in the middle? Do-do-do-do. I love that. Now then, I could hear Jan Murray laughing in the middle of that when I was doing my Judy Garland, doing my Julie Andrews received pronunciation, because when we did some singing with her group of youngsters, and we did some things from Mary Poppins, the children started singing with that accent, started singing bed and med and don't. It was very, very amusing. Right, it's time for a bit of Alderie.